American Idol alumni Jordin Sparks has been living a quieter life these days with her husband Dana Isaiah and their young son Dana Jr., aka DJ. Since she sold her Hollywood Hills home, it's unclear which state she's living in now. Considering Jordin has a partnership with Kalahari Resorts, an indoor water park located in Texas, this may very well be where she and her family moved. Today we'll check out a couple of Jordin's former properties in LA and Arizona and what we know about her current home. We even found some of the listings. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Jordin Brianna Sparks is a singer-songwriter and actress who rose to fame in 2007, winning American Idol at age 17, and this made her the youngest winner in the series' history. Her self-titled debut album was certified platinum and has sold millions of copies worldwide, also spawning the hit singles Tattoo and No Air. No Air, her collab with Chris Brown, is one of the highest-selling singles by any American Idol contestant to date. Jordin's second album also did well, and throughout her career, she's received a handful of awards and accolades. As of 2012, Jordin has sold 1.3 million albums and 10.2 million singles in the US alone, making her one of the most successful American Idol contestants of all time. After her album Battlefield, Jordin ventured into acting, pursuing TV and Broadway, appearing on stage in The Heights in 2012, and her film debut in Sparkle 2 years later. She took some time off from music, and her most recent album was more R&B focused, released in 2015. While we know Jordin had a Hollywood relationship with Jason Derulo, these days she's more low-key and out of the public eye. She's raising her 2-year-old son DJ with her husband Dana, and they seem like they're quite content. At the time of this recording, Jordin's estimated net worth is at about $8 million. Hey guys, it's Kara, and today we're bringing you another house tour here on Famous Entertainment. We're noticing a lot of copycat channels popping up. We're the original house tour connoisseurs, and 95% of you watching aren't subscribed, so hit that subscribe button and ring that bell. We post a new video daily. Today we're checking out where American Idol season 6 winner Jordin Sparks has called home over the years, like her Hollywood house where she used to live in Arizona, and more. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram to chat, and as usual, let me know whose house tour is next in those comments down below. Now let's get into this video. When you do a quick Google search for Jordin Sparks' home, the house that comes up is a property in Phoenix, Arizona, where it claims she lives with her parents. While the home is nice, I highly doubt this is where she lives currently. By the sounds of it, Jordin lives in either LA or Texas. This was likely the home she spent most of her time growing up, and around the same time that she won American Idol. It was hard to find listing details for this home, but after some digging, I can show you where Jordin and her fam used to call home. This estate was located on a large corner lot in a suburban area of Phoenix, and from different aerial photos, it seems that over the years, the street and the property have been built up further. Listing materials describe Jordin's former house as spectacular, with a floor plan to match. Some outdoor features on the nearly half-acre lot included an RV gate, pool with travertine decking surrounding it, and a 3-car garage. Listing photos look pretty old and appear to have been taken when the home was under renovation or getting rebuilt. There was a pretty basic design with a lot of neutral colors, but the house was definitely spacious, spanning over 3,800 square feet with 4 beds and 4 baths. Jordin's family home had a bright and open family room with a lot of windows, and the kitchen had granite counters, a gas range, double ovens, and all black appliances. I'm sure by now the kitchen and all other rooms have been modernized and upgraded to fit today's standards. This step-up kitchen was attached to the family room a step below, which made for a unique floor plan and was perfect for a large family like the Sparks. The bedrooms were oversized, and one even had a separate patio with walk-in closet. I'm gonna imagine that one was Jordin's once upon a time, because the master suite was a loft-style room separated from the rest of the house and had a large walk-in, bathroom with separate shower and tub, and double vanities. A formal living area also offered wooden blinds, iron railed staircase, and other details to show off the fireplace in this room. Unfortunately, there are no updated pics of the home online, but we can see that Jordin and her family lived in nice quarters back in Arizona. The last home we know of Jordin living in Hollywood was this place she sold back in 2017. After this, it seems the star became a bit more low-key with her private life. Let's take a look. Records show Jordin bought this home for $1.5 million around 2013, and when it came time to sell, she listed it at $1.85 million. The gated, ranch-style home sat on a cul-de-sac in the highly coveted Lake Ridge Estates neighborhood in the eastern Hollywood Hills. The property offered amazing views of both the Hollywood sign and the mountains. 2017 seems to have been a busy year for Jordin, as she got married and then got pregnant with their son, so they likely wanted to move somewhere quieter than Hollywood and perhaps to a larger home. Her former Hollywood house was built in 1916, updated since, spanning 2,509 square feet with 4 beds and 3 baths. Inside the mid-century modern abode, there were beam ceilings and skylights throughout, and an open plan setup created extra flow and space. The gourmet and updated kitchen once appeared on the Food Network and featured Carrara marble countertops, stainless steel appliances, and a walk-in pantry. There was also a dining nook with round wooden table and picture window overlooking the grounds. Other living spaces were nearby, including a formal living room with skylight and fireplace, and many of the common rooms lead out to the yard through glass sliders. Among the bedrooms, Jordin's former master suite was decorated in a fresh white color scheme with patterned cushions and bold accessories to add pops of color. This bedroom even led out directly to the pool area and boasted a large walk-in wardrobe. Another guest suite followed a similar design and had doors out to the garden. The yard was the perfect spot to sit back and relax, offering a spacious patio, garden, and fire pit with seating area. Of course, a sparkling pool was the focal point back here, which was surrounded by picture-perfect landscaping. Like I said, it's hard to tell where exactly Jordin lives with her family these days. She did give People magazine a peek into her current home in the past, as well as her quarantine plans, so we can get an idea. In 2018, she gave a nursery tour of her newborn son's room, and her cousin/designer Laura Weedman explained, "I went with a nature organic theme like the clouds, sun, moon, stars, and animals. We can see that the nursery is full of grays, off-whites, black accents, and soft blues with pops of red." In this article, they also claim Jordin's home is a mid-century style, so I'm gonna assume it's a little bit like her previous Hollywood house. The design of their son's room reflected the visions of both Jordin and her husband Dana, which I'm guessing matched the rest of their current house. While all of this gives us an idea what her home interiors might be like, I'm still wondering, where did she move? More recently, near the end of 2020, Jordin had another interview with People magazine where she mentioned her partnership with Kalahari Resorts. Considering this resort just opened the US's largest indoor water park in Round Rock, Texas, it could mean she and her family are living there these days. However, Kalahari does have locations in other states, so I'll just admit that I have no idea. One thing I do know about Jordin's current home is that they have a swimming pool. When talking about her son, DJ, Jordin said, "We have a pool and he loves being in the water, so anything that we can do with water, he loves. I guess for now, that's all we know." All right, I think I'm gonna bring our Jordin Sparks house tour to an end right there. While her current estate is a bit of a mystery, we got to see her former homes in both Arizona and Hollywood. If you guys know more about where Jordin lives these days, be sure to let me know in the comments. After seeing her two previous places, what did you guys think? I thought they were nice, but we can see Jordin still seems humble and has a pretty simple design style. These days, she's living a more private life and seems happy as ever with her husband and their son, DJ. If you haven't already subscribed to my personal channel, please go do so. We'll link you my latest video and you can get to know me better over there. Be sure to leave me a comment and like and subscribe.
She was twerking on it just like a minute ago. But
it's, hey, I wanted these.
Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and tell me whose house tours you want to see next. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye!